Hello friends, myself Surya Sharma and you are most welcome to increase your smartness and English speaking skills. Friends, today I will tell you about your introduction, that how to give your brief introduction to front of other person. Friends, introduction plays a very good role to get job to an interview which is taken by the interviewer. Interviewer may be a head of any company or a reputed person. Let's start the introduction, friends. Hello friends, you can use this word when there are many people or students or your classmates are listening to you. That time you will have to speak this word. This word is very effectively. And think about it, when there is a big organization is going on, then that time you will have to speak these words. First of all, I would be thankful to my respected sir or the community for giving me this golden chance, and I would also be thankful to all of you for collecting here. And let's start the introduction. Myself ABC, write your name, whatever your name, and I am such as myself Surya Sharma, and I am a student of BSc first year, second year, third year, or MSc first year, second year, or BA first year, second year, MA first year, second year, or other college in which you are doing your study. I completed my 12th from XYZ school. Write the name of your school, such as I completed my 12th from Delhi Public School with 80, 85, 89, 90, 96 or other percentage which had you got, and which is situated in XYZ school, such as my school is situated in Kankhal. I completed my 10th from XYZ school with 80, 85, 89, 90, 96 or other percentage which had you got. Write the name of your school in the place of XYZ school, which is situated in XYZ place. So friends, such as my school is situated in Kharkhadi, Haridwar. And let's tell about your hobbies. So friends, hobbies plays a very good role to expand your introduction. So friends, my hobbies are appreciating mind, soothing music, taking spicy yummy dishes, visiting to historical place, hanging around, watching TV, playing enthusiastic games, collecting knowledge, and participating in all the organizations which is going on in our society. If you have got a prize in any game, then you will have to speak this word. I got first prize in XYZ game, I got second prize in ABC game, I got third prize in FGH game, and I also got a medal through a big organization which was organized in XYZ place. So friends, if you have got a medal through a big organization, then you will have to speak this word. And if you have participated in a science exhibition and you got a prize, then you will have to speak this word. I got first prize or second prize or third prize in science exhibition. So friends, let's tell you about your future plan. My future plan is to become a highly reputed person, to achieve a lot of fame, name and popularity and good reputation in the society. So friends, don't go anywhere. Keep understanding, listening and increase your smartness. Thank you friends for watching this video.